start and let's do some meditation together like we have done every day, and then we get on to the suttas later on. So do the practice first, give priority to the practice, and then look at the theory afterwards. Okay, so just get ready, settle down, find a nice comfortable posture for yourself so you can be at ease and relax into the meditation. And then gradually just allow yourself to settle down and let go and just be, feel really nice and comfortable, both in the body, but also in the mind. And make sure that you allow the meditation to develop naturally, all by itself. Don't try to push it along. Don't go to the meditation object. Don't go to the breath too soon. Just wait for the breath to arrive. And you know that the breath meditation is right when the breath is easy, when the breath is comfortable, and you can really relax with the breath. And when your mind gradually settles down and you give rise to a sense of mindfulness, then you can direct your mind whatever way you like. So let us again try to direct the mind in a slightly different way from the previous days. And to start out, just remind yourself what it means, these beautiful qualities we're trying to develop on the Buddhist path, the generosity, the kindness, the compassion, what do they mean? What do they feel like as experienced qualities? And when you have a feeling for these spiritual qualities, these beautiful human qualities, then remind yourself that there are lots of people in the world who actually have these qualities. Lots of people in the world who are generous, who are kind, who are compassionate, who are caring, who live a good life, whether they are Buddhist or otherwise. So bring up this perception and then imagine the eastern direction in your mind and all those people in the eastern direction with all these marvelous, beautiful human qualities. May you all be well. May you be happy. And then turn your mind around to the southern direction. And this time, imagine all the monastics in the world, all these people who are professionally developing a beautiful mind state, developing these wonderful qualities. What a wonderful thing it is that we have in the world, people who just spend their time developing their minds, developing good qualities. May all those monastics in the southern direction, all these people who practice for the benefit of themselves and others, may you be well, may you be happy. And now turn your mind around even further to the western direction. This time, focus on all the devas of the world, all these beautiful beings who have been reborn in a higher realm because of their good qualities. People who shine, they shine the qualities of kindness and generosity and compassion and understanding. All those devas, these beautiful beings with beautiful hearts in the western direction. May you be well, may you be happy. And now bring your attention around to the northern direction. And this time, let's expand the development to also include compassion itself. By adding compassion to the equation, often a good way is to focus on the animals of the world. The animals of the world are so vulnerable to suffering and exploitation and all of these kind of things. So just remember the suffering, the difficult time it is to be an animal, and how the animals also want to be happy, how they also want to be free of suffering. So all these animals in the northern direction, may you be well, may you be happy. And now, if you like, imagine the whole planet Earth in your mind's eye, this beautiful ball of life, this beautiful ball of green, blue, and brown, and white. And then imagine that there is a sense of compassion and kindness coming out of you, bathing this whole planet in a beautiful golden light. May all these beings on this planet, all the humans, the animals, but also the higher beings related to this, may every one of you, may you be well, may you be happy. And now bring your attention back to all the people who have participated on this retreat. All these Kalyanamittas, these good spiritual friends who are practicing this path together with us. What a wonderful thing it is to have such friendship in the world, friendship that is truly valuable, friendship that is not superficial, but is based on a foundation of something profound and beautiful. Thank you, everyone, for being my Kalyanamitta. Thank you for participating on this retreat. Thank you for making the world a better place. May every one of you, may you be well, may you be happy. And now please come back to your breath and just stay with the breath for a few minutes. And again, coming towards the end of the meditation. And before we come to the end, just take a few moments again to ask yourself, how do you feel now? And if you see some kind of improvement in your mental state, some kind of good qualities that have arisen, ask yourself why this is the case.